Ryder got up from her desk, fed up with work. She was overcome with an irresistible urge to trigger the fire alarm. The riders didn't follow, but instead stayed behind to destroy their stories once and for all. They won't stop until nothing in this office is left standing.